Earlier today, at least 300 people were arrested in Hong Kong as thousands of protesters marched against. This controversial new law, the CNN's global correspondent Cesar Ochoa joins us live from Hong Kong with more. And at this designation,